Papayahair. It is the best beginner friendly, the quickest install I have ever had to do. This is a T-part wig, and it's just really easy to work with. It is so easy to work with, that's all I could say. And all I did was literally put a flat iron to this.
Stay with me, don't speak. Stay with me, no sleep. Baby, are you tired? Wanna get out these clothes. Honestly, I don't care, we can go anywhere. Wanna see how this goes. But the truth is, all this acting cool is kinda useless. Yeah, yeah. Morning is coming in, tell me you're feeling it, don't wanna go. Got other plans I could make. If you're gonna hesitate, go ahead and let me know. Don't you waste it.
Let me just show you guys what it looks like. Oh my gosh. So this is what the back is looking like. Listen, y'all, I don't know what it looks like back there. I really don't. But she is cute. And literally, I just put her on and just clamped the clips in, or the combs. And I put a little bit of foundation right here in the parting. Let's see. That's all I really did, but I think this wig is very cute. And it would be a cute little date night number. Girls brunch, girls night out. This is cute. And I just have like a little bit of like shedding. Can you see a little bit of shedding that's in my brush? Just a little bit. It's not too bad at all. And I did cut the lace off. And I know when I was cutting the lace off, I did cut off some knots. So that could be from it as well, because there's really not that much shedding, to be honest. There really wasn't. But yes, this wig is cute. This one is giving. But yes, this one is great. And I think it is very much beginner friendly, because it took no time at all to install, and then I just flat ironed it. Like, that's it. That is it. So if you need something quick and on the go, I definitely recommend this one. And you can just take it right off when you get home. It's really easy. I love it. It's very, very cute. And perfect for anyone that doesn't really know how to install wigs. This one is perfect. And the dye on these roots, like, do we see the balayage? Is that what they call it? A balayage? The balayage is giving. It looks really good.